This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to bisect an angle using a straight edge and a compass. So I've drawn an angle, and I've labeled the vertex of the angle point A. Now I'm going to take my compass and place the point of the compass at the vertex. I'll open up the compass to a comfortable width. It's not that important how big you open it up. And I'm going to draw arcs going through each of the rays that form that angle. So those two arcs, actually let's label the point where the arcs go through the rays. I label this one B and this one C. And now what I've done is I've drawn two congruent line segments. Line segment AB is congruent with line segment AC because I drew them both with the same compass setting. Now I'm going to draw two more arcs. I'm going to place my compass point at point B. It doesn't matter if you keep the same compass setting or not. I'm going to draw an arc in between those two rays. And now keeping the compass setting the same, I'm going to move it to point C and draw an arc that intersects the one I just drew. So let's label that point of intersection D. And now if I connect points A and D, I'm going to be bisecting that angle. Okay, now here's the reason I know I bisected the angle. I have already created, the first step I did was to create two congruent line segments, AB and AC. The second step created two more congruent line segments. That was BD and CD. I know they're congruent because I created both of those line segments with the same compass setting. So I've got AB equal to AC, BD equal to CD, and I've got two triangles which share a common edge, line segment AD. So those two triangles must be congruent by side-side-side congruity. What that's going to mean is that their angles are also congruent, so angle BAD is going to be congruent with angle CAD. They both meet at point A, which means I've bisected that angle at point A, angle BAC, using this method. Okay? So take care. I'll see you next time.